I think it's very important to include people to the digital society. It's to fight with those who are excluded now, to involve seniors, for example. These are also things that we have to have in mind, not to stay with a half of the population which is not online when we put everything online now. So we make life easier for everybody, but at the same time we keep forgetting there are people who don't have good access. So this is first thing, that's just to be able to be sure that we provide technology, but also all the citizens can use it. And another thing is what President Macron said yesterday, we all would like to have trustful, safe internet, and these are rights of the person, like for example us, regular citizens, that governments and industry will really do all their best for us to keep us safe, and especially from my focus, because I work in fields of kids safety online. And this is really a huge responsibility of big commercial players. When they do application for a kid, they must have in mind the safety of the child, because now it's more like fighting with the fires already existing. Yes, they gave like huge social networks, and now they have to make many steps back to assure that kids are safe there. So there must be thinking before producing applications, solutions, programs that we give to people, and then we think how to make them safe. We should firstly think if the technology we provide is safe, but it's only a small aspect of what you asked.